now, the U of I has chosen its next police chief. Alice Carey, who is the chief at the University of Maryland, Baltimore, is the choice. Pending trustee approval, she replaces interim chief Matt Myrick, who's been serving that role since Craig Stone took a position in Ohio. Carey's been the Baltimore campus's top cop since 2018. She will start in her new role on July 20th.